My name is Bon Vijay Thomas. I am currently pursuing my bachelor's degree on product and industrial design, and I am in my third year. From childhood itself, I was really, you know, curious as well as a creative person. I like to create stuff, I like to draw, and I like to do kind of like designing and stuff. So like when I finished my 12th, I was like wondering what I am supposed to do, because product design was not familiar in my area, and I was like wondering what I can do to like use my talent that I have. Then I came across the name product design, and then I researched upon it, and then I found like LPU has a really good course, and yeah, basically I looked it up, and then like I found it was really good, infrastructure is good, the teaching was really good, so I just went with it, and yeah, it is really fun. It was really fun these past 3 years. My first year curriculum was really good. I first year mainly focused on the art, the design, the colors, and the form itself, which I really like. So first year itself was really good boost for me to know more about design and stuff. So first year was mainly the building block of how we can implement design on any kind of thing. Then as second year passed, it was like mainly focus on the different products, different materials, and that kind of stuff start to happen, and it became more serious. First year was basically more fun, expressive, colorful. Second year it start to become more serious, and I start to understand like it's a first year was like a collection, whereas in the second year it got like mainstream line, where we had to mainly focus on the design as well as the product itself, and also the people that we design it for. And third year it actually developed in such a way that we could actually kind of make a product and understand people as well to deliver the design that we need to deliver for the people for having the product.